Developments in the battle over bond for the controversial cancer doctor.
Yeah, the future of Dr. Fareed Fata is now in the hands of a third federal court judge.
The doctor is accused of misdiagnosing and mistreating patients to defraud Medicare. And right now, 7 Action News reporter Jim Kurtzner is live at federal court. Jim, do we have a ruling yet?
No, Joanne, after about an hour of arguments, the judge, Sean Cox, says he's taken it under advisement and will have a ruling by the end of the day today. Now, check it out. Just a short time ago, the doctor's wife, Shamar, and other supporters left federal court with the defense attorney. They would not comment on this pending decision. The wife is not charged in the case. We also saw several patients in support of the doctor in court. They said to the doctor out loud, "We love you," as he was being escorted out of court. Also, family members of other patients who say their loved ones were mistreated by this doctor. Now, check it out. The government says this doctor is a serious flight risk, and it's all about the money. The feds have seized $7.1 million in his assets. They have liens against another $2 million, and they say he still has access to $9 million that he could leave the country. He is from Lebanon and has family members there. Rulings last week by the two previous judges said that this doctor could bond out for only $170,000, that he would be under house arrest in his Oakland Township home with a tether, no contact with patients or his clinics. This is very emotional on both sides.
He is, in my opinion, he is a threat to society. He shouldn't be able to. My mom's gone. This is about the future patients.
And if it wasn't for Dr. Fata, I wouldn't be here right now. I got to see my grandbaby, and I love him, and I think this is a witch hunt.
Now, the defense attorney maintains the government has not proven any of these allegations, and he went on to tell the judge during the hearing this morning that this doctor has been in practice for 10 years. He has privileges at 7 Metro Detroit hospitals. He runs 7 clinics. He has 60 employees, and all of his treatments have been in concert with other doctors and medical staff. But for now, this doctor, Fareed Fata, remains locked up in the Wayne County Jail. In fact, he was brought into court in green jail clothes. His hands were cuffed behind his back before and after the hearing. Right now, he's waiting to find out if he can bond out. Joanne, Vic.
You know, you've been following this case closely today. Any idea? Do you have any idea when we could get a ruling?
The judge said it will come out in writing. He said it could be by this afternoon, but the defense attorney did indicate he would not be surprised if we don't have the ruling until tomorrow morning. It's just a watch here at federal court for now.
All right, Jim Kurtzner, appreciate it.